So I'm here in this beautiful pool, and today I'm going to drown my $1,300 iPhone in the water. So here we go. Let's see what happens. I'm going down the water. Yeah, now we are under the water. Yeah, the experiment went good. Nothing really bad happened to my phone. I had to just cut the water out of the speaker, and that was it. So you can say it went good.